Now the next topic is integrated rate equation for zero order reaction. Consider a reaction A product. A is converting to product, and at t equal to zero, the concentration of or number of molecules of A is small a, and product is zero. The reaction is not started, so product is zero. At t equal to t, x molecule out of A are dissociated and product is formed equal to x. Now rate of reaction according to law of mass action, dx upon dt equal to k0 a minus x power 0. As we are reading zero order reaction, so exponential will be 0. And we know that if the exponential is 0, then the digit, then the value of data will be equal to 1. Now we get dx upon dt equal to k0. Finally, dx equal to k0 dt. Equation 1. Equation 1 is called differentiated rate equation of zero order reaction. On integration, dx equal to k0 dt, we get x equal to k0 t plus c, where c is integration constant. Now we want to measure the value of integration constant c. So for this, at t equal to 0, at t equal to 0, value of x is also 0. So by putting value t equal to 0 and x equal to 0 in this equation, we will get c equal to 0. Now the final equation we get is x equal to k0 t, x equal to k0 t. Equation 2. Equation 2 is called integrated rate equation of zero order reaction.